Godfrey Bijira, the head teacher of Bunagana Primary School, confirmed the damages and noted that a lot of school property was destroyed by the refugees. He says desks were burnt and the latrines were filled up.
I received refugees from the Congo, more than a thousand people. Some challenges I met, the latrines was full, the windows and doors was used as firewood. Furniture was also as firewood. Some trees were cut off as firewood and shelter. Then I'm requesting the government to replace all the destroyed things we destroyed.
The headmaster also thanked the government and the office of the prime minister for deciding to compensate them for the damaged property.
The office of the prime minister managed to bring 16 desks, then some repair of the windows and doors and some glasses. But more efforts are needed in the school to be moderate. And also, I'm saying the government imagine to build three classrooms.
According to Ismail Ndayambaje, the mayor of Bunagana Town Council, many projects were destroyed during the influx, and he has applauded all stakeholders who have decided to do renovations.
Mayor, Bunagana Town Council. Actually, we are very happy and very pleased since the time of the influx of refugees. We have been receiving these refugees, but we are not expecting that something good may come in as helping us. So we are thanking the government of the Republic of Uganda under the leadership of His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni.
He revealed that humanitarian agencies have proposed to construct Bunagana Health Center 2, which will be upgraded to a Health Center 3, and also construct two classroom blocks at Bunagana Primary School.
Now, Bunagana Primary School and our Health Center 2, which we are very soon requesting the government to see the way of upgrading it to another level because of accommodating very many people. We are very thankful that we received the people from UNHCR, which had promised to do some buildings, majorly the three classes at Bunagana Primary School and the toilet.
Ndayambaje has, however, expressed concern over the poor sanitation in the area, which is a health threat to the lives of the residents.
We are accommodating very many people. They do litter the kasasiro or the garbage everywhere. The challenge we are having in Bunagana, it's poor sanitation.
Although students of Bunagana Primary School sat for PLE exams, they were negatively affected by the influx because the school had been closed for 1 month so as to harbor the refugees. 166 Congolese citizens were studying at Bunagana Primary School. 10 were in primary 7, but 7 missed their final exams because they were in settlement camps. Bunagana Primary School is located in Bunagana at the borderline of Uganda and DRC. It is directly affected by any wars and conflicts north of Chivo. Report by Kate Atuzaridwe for the news.